Hey guys, I am Rajat Verma, back with a new video, and in this video I will be telling you how to install Resurrection Linux ROM for Lenovo YK5 Plus. This is the 3GB RAM model which doesn't support VoLTE because company is not giving us VoLTE update. The 2GB RAM model has received VoLTE update, but this model doesn't have. This ROM actually supports VoLTE, but if you want to enable VoLTE you have to turn on the net on the Jio, and it will automatically show the HD symbol. HD is compatible symbol in the notification bar. So guys, please watch the video, fully watch the video till end, and if you like this video please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. Okay guys, so please watch the video, and I will be back with this video again. I will flash so many ROMs in the Lenovo K5 Plus, and my Redmi 4 I cannot flash because the bootloader is locked and it's a very tricky process to unlock. Okay, so bye, and make sure to watch the video till the end.